Assalamu alaikum. Very good morning to all my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Dear students, in previous video, I have explained you Unit 8 poem books, right? So today in this video, I will explain you next unit 8, going to buy a book. Okay, so everyone, you will open your Marigold textbook. See students, in your unit 8, first poem is books and next one is going to buy a book. Okay, so let's see. Students, if you are going to buy a book, what you will think? How you will buy book after seeing the picture of that book? Or whatever you will think and what how you will buy? Let's see. In this poem, one day grandfather gave my brother and me some money. Go and buy books, he said. We were both very happy. We both love to read. Should we go now? Should we go later? Should we go today? Should we go tomorrow? We decided to go right now. Okay, let's see the explanation. Students, here you can see one beautiful picture of bookshop is given here, right? And you can see this sister and brother both are going to buy a book. Okay, let's see. One day grandfather gave my brother and me some money. Okay, so here this girl is saying that one day her grandfather gave her and her brother some money, right? And what did the grandfather say? Go and buy books, he said. Grandfather said them that go and buy books. We were both very happy. So this girl is saying that we both were very happy. Why they were happy? Because they both love to read, right? They both, brother and sister, love to read. They like to read. Okay, so students, here in this first stanza, it is said that one day grandfather gave some money to this girl and boy, right? And he said them that go and buy books. And these both were very happy because they love to read. Students, if your grandfather gave you money, what would you do? I think you will buy some eating things, right? But here you can see this both brother and sister, they are buying books for reading, right? Come to next stanza, second one. Should we go now? Both they are thinking that should we go now or should we go later? They both are thinking that just now we will go or we will go later. Should we go today or should we go tomorrow? Should we go today for buying books, or should we go for tomorrow? And finally, what did he say? We decided to go right now. Okay, so both this sister and brother, both they decide that we should go right now. Okay, means just now they will go for buying a book. Okay, so in second stanza, it is said that they both are asking that should we go now or should we go later? Should we go today or should we go tomorrow? And finally, they decided that they will go right now. Okay, students, you can see here, this one is bookshop and different kinds of books are here in this bookshop. Okay, now turn your page, come to next page, number 141. We did not know which book to buy. The man in the shop smiled at us. Relax, come with me, he said. These books are about animals. Those are about machines. Those over there are about wars. Take what you want. Okay, so here in this third stanza, it is said that both this brother and sister, they do not know which book to buy, which book they should buy. So the man in the shop smiled at us. The man who was in that shop, they smiled towards this girl and boy, and he said that, relax, come with me. Okay, that shopkeeper told to the girl and boy that, relax, come with me. These books are about animals. Okay, he showed them few books and he told them that these books are about animals, those are about machines, okay, and those over there are about wars. Wars means battle, fights, and take what you want. So shopkeeper suggests the children that here few books are about animals, here also books for machines, here also books available about wars. So you can take what you want, right? According your interest, you can pick one book. Now, next stanza. I picked some books. My brother picked some books. I sat on the floor. He sat on the chair. And we read, and we read. Okay? So here you can see, in fourth stanza it is said that I picked some books. Okay? This girl picked some books. And my brother picked some books. Her brother also picked a few books. She also picked a few books. And I sat on the floor. You can see here, this girl sat on the floor and her brother sat on the chair. Okay, you can see here, this one is chair and her brother is sitting here. And we read. Okay, so both they continue reading, right? So students, here in third and fourth stanza, it is said that this girl and boy didn't know that which book to buy. And so the man there was in shop smiled at them and he said that, relax, come with me. These books are about animals, machines, and also about wars. Okay, you can take what you want. So this girl picked few books, her brother also picked few books, and this girl sat on the floor and her brother sat on the chair. And then they started reading, right? And they read. Okay, students? So, till here, I am explaining you this one. Inshallah, next video, we will finish this poem. Okay? So, students, I hope you understood. Going to buy a book, very easy poem. You will read it. Thank you. Have a nice day.